I'm tired of you not listening to me, girl.
And I'm tired of you acting like you own me. I can see who I want to see.
It just ain't right you seeing some cello motherfucker.
Oh, what? A no-good, narrow-minded, hypocrite gangbanger telling me what is right and what is wrong? Let me guess, sweet. Senseless killing right, but a boyfriend from the south side wrong?
Some things ain't just meant to happen. I mean, what if y'all have kids? Leroy Hernandez? That don't sound
His
good, girl.
His name ain't Hernandez.
Well, Leroy Lopez
or
then.
Or Lopez either, you racist fuck. That ain't how moms raised us.
I ain't racist. I just know how they feel about you. And look at you. You dress like a hooker.
Oh, and I guess you two would know what a hooker look like, huh?
You say it like it's a bad thing.
Shut up, Carl.
I'm just trying to protect you.
For what? So I can date one of your mindless friends? I don't think so.
Don't say a word, Carl. Just follow your sister before you see another dead sibling. Then you know exactly what my problem is. She's meeting him at some cholo car club.
Take your ass on a mission with the boys in blue. Dre, what up, Snoop? Yo, I got the feeling. Tonight's the night like Betty Wright, and I'm chilling, killing, feeling. No remorse, yeah. So let's go straight to the motherfucking source and see what we can find. Crooked ass cops that be getting niggas a gang of time. And now they wanna make a deal with me. Scoop me up and put me on their team and chill with me. And make my pockets bigger. They wanna meet with me tonight at 7 o'clock.
So what's up, nigga?
What you wanna do?
What you wanna do?
I got the game of Jacuzzi and my motherfucking 22. So if you wanna blast, nigga, we can buck them. If we stick them, then we stuck them. So fuck.
Yeah, and get up.
So you must be Sweet's bro, huh? He phoned ahead, said you might be looking for a car that bounces. Well, I owe him big from way back. So here, this should do the trick. Custom Spring should see you hopping all the way home. Try her out. Very popular with the SAs. They compete in these things. You can usually find them over by Unity Station. If you ever want to mod your ride, come back anytime, man.
It takes two to make it out.
Get and guess what I told you for a shot. If you don't quit, yeah. If you don't stop, yeah. I'm letting my gat pop. Cause it's 187 on a undercover car.
Yeah, if you don't stop.
Cause it's 187 on a undercover car.
Yeah, if you don't stop.
Cause it's 187 on a undercover car.
Yeah, if you don't stop.
Cause it's 187 on a undercover car.
Yeah, if you don't stop.
Cause it's 187 on a
holla.
Julio's the man.
On the team.
Julio G in the house.
Now keep it locked up. Radio Los Santos.
Hello?
Hi, is Mark there?
Yeah.
Hello. It's me, Shannon. We met at Jack's party.
Yeah, how can I forget? Wow, how are you doing? I haven't heard from you in,
9 months.
Some moments change your life. San Andreas Telephone, for those difficult conversations.
People on the streets always come up to me and say, I've been blasting on fools. Like it's funny, you know what I mean? It really makes no sense to me whatsoever, you know? Because if they're fools, then why you bother to blast?
Alright, the homie, let's see if you got what it takes.
Hi, Pip.
What up, homie?
Hey, homie.
I hate those groups you've been
down. Shake this vibe, bitch.
Hey, yesterday.
Yo, what's the deal, man?
Thank you.
seen worse, but you did all right.
That shit was all right. Ah! So since when has my brother been a low rider?
Since Sweet told me to keep an eye on you. Make sure that whatever you dating don't get you in no trouble.
¿Qué onda? Nice hopping, Holmes.
Well, you just shook that whatever's hand.
Come here, baby girl.
Hey, get your dirty hands off my sister.
What is wrong with you?
Holmes, you're acting like she's your woman, eh? She's with me, cabrón. So chill the fuck out. I treat her good.
Look, baby, don't start no shit. Don't make it
Orale,
worse.
Vato.
Okay?
Who's this pendejo?
What? Dickhead? This dickhead is my brother.
Easy, Holmes. He ain't from nowhere. He's cool.
Well, I say he ain't cool, Holmes. I say he thinks he's gangster, man. And I don't like it. So you know what you can do for me, man? You can fuck off, pendejo, and then maybe we cool.
Nah, you fuck off. I'm talking to my sister.
Carl!
Jose, come on, Holmes. I can handle this. This is important to me.
Órale, pendejo. You lucky. That's right. You lucky, sister spoken for you. Vámonos, muchachos. Let's get some fucking beer, huh? I'm thirsty.
Carl, what the hell were you thinking?
Look, baby. Go get in the car, okay? I'm gonna speak to Carl. Look, Holmes, I love your sister. I honor her. She's my girl for life. This is why I stopped you from being skinned just then. You got a problem with me? Fine. We don't have to be friends. But Kendall, she's happy with me, carnal.
Yeah, okay. I guess we cool. For now.
Cesar Villalpando.
Carl Johnson. CJ.
Cabron, you got a nice ride there, Holmes. Maybe we'll get to kick it again soon, eh?
Yeah, maybe.